Good morning. I am Dr. Debajyoti Majumder, and I am the professor for Talent Acquisition and Retention in Globsyn Business School. Talent acquisition and retention as a subject is taught to the specialization HR. The students learn the different techniques of talent acquisition, how to source candidates, how to sort out CVs, how to map them to the effective number of candidates which can be recruited by the organization. In the beginning, in the first year of the course, the students go through the basic concepts of HRM. When they go to second year and specialize in HR, talent acquisition and retention becomes a very important factor. The students learn how different sources, like online sources like LinkedIn, the different job portals, these are used, how to source a huge recruitment pool with variety of candidates, which gives the companies as a lot of options to select their candidates. They also learn a lot of selection techniques, how to shortlist these candidates, how to find out from the interested prospects who are the people who can be effectively recruited and who can become long-term people solution to the organization. We actually organize live projects for the same, where they simulate the training and talent acquisition environment in the industry. People who are in HR specialization as a major, they get a very good opportunity to join the recruitment industry. Also, people who are not into HR, who are HR minor, they in SMEs and SSIs, they can also take up talent acquisition and retention functions. So this is the importance of the subject of talent acquisition and retention. Thank you.